Hey y'all, coming out here again today, give y'all a look, give everything. Today is December the 8th, 2019, so last time I got a lot of look at the inside of the house and I didn't really get the outside of the house as much as I wanted to, so just giving you a preview of how it looks outside. I gotta check out this foundation and stuff. That's what I really wanted to do. That's that pest control right here that's supposed to be feeding the house and getting rid of the critters and stuff like that. So looks like this is the place for the AC that's gonna be taking place. So yeah. Can't wait till they clear off all these rocks and stuff. These rocks and chunks and rocks and stuff. Get that bulldozer, that bobcat. Bring it out here. So yeah. Get to the outside. They've already finished the roof. So the roof is done. The roof. There's my hubby. He not messing with that tree. Look, he going over there with that tree, y'all. Look, see, look at him. He gonna be going over there with that tree, y'all. Told y'all, he gonna be messing with that tree. Them termites. He gonna make sure ain't no termites in his house, y'all.
What's this back here, Papa?
It's white. What's this back here? That's unique. Let me see. Look like some rice or something.
Some what?
They like termites. I never seen that before. Have you? So yeah, I'm giving y'all a preview of the outside. It's the last time I did that inside. It's a lot right here too. What's that? I'm just getting a picture of everything. Nah, that's just regular old stuff. So yeah, we really paying attention to everything now. Since it's our second house, we kind of a little bit more what we looking for as opposed to the first one. So yeah, we know what to look for. So that's why I'm doing this documentary. Checking out everything. It's a beautiful day. It's probably about 60 out here today. It's about 60. So yeah, that's the roof, y'all. Let me see if I can get a better zoom in on the roof. They've already finished the roof. Roof. So yeah. They didn't finish the roof, y'all. So, they're supposed to be doing the installation this week. So, we gonna see. Let me zoom out a little bit more. Get that prime view. So, yeah. The vents and everything. So, yeah, I'm gonna go on the other side. Let's see the... There's another place for the pest control. They really privy of pest control as well out here on these homes. You know them termites, they run rapid. They ruin your home too. So they got another one inside as opposed to the other side. So it's two sides of the house that it's gonna be feeding for pest control that you're gonna have to keep up with monthly. They're not a supplying anything, you won't have to pay for it to sell. So yeah, that's what we gonna do. We gonna pay for that stuff ourselves. So yeah, get a good preview over here. So what's going on here? I had that primer and stuff. Haven't got the paint going yet. So there we go. That's that temporary door on there, because ours is going to be glass that y'all going to see when we finish off the house and everything like that. So yeah. Ooh, I have to watch myself. I'm myself. I'm glad I didn't catch it on camera, but y'all heard it. But you didn't see it. So it's all good. So yeah. There it is. Yeah. So yeah. This is our soul sign right here, y'all. That thing is ugly, dirty, beat up. Looks like three trucks ran over it. And then some. So I'm going to ask for a new sign once we close on the house. I'll be like, look, y'all give me a sign that's halfway decent like everybody else, okay? So, yeah, let me go on, preview the side of this house. Make sure, y'all, that roof. Y'all see that roof? See that roof over there? The roof. Peace out, y'all. Take care.